Nice piece.
I think it's just, I think the first game, we're going to get a little more from the top of 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 the simula nun, inisip ko na talaga kung ano yung mga kailangan kong gawin at ipakita para sa next day, masanda ako. So, I think this Angola team, I mean, they're pretty good, but I think mas match ako sa mga matchups sa big guys sa Angola. So, I think yun.
Kai.
Personally, 4 minutes sa'yo tonight. Are you satisfied with the way you play tonight?
Marami pa rin pagkukulang, marami pa rin pwede pa i-improve siyempre. I mean, parang mag-perfect game kahit sa kanina, kahit marami pa. So, papanoorin ko ulit yung game namin. I think I'm just proud of the effort from everybody sa team to fight back. So, kung wala pa natura for this game, i-add namin sa big team.
Alright, talking about the fight back in the end, can you talk about how you guys, what was going on throughout that final minutes or final seconds of the game?
I think it's just the puso factor, never give up, never lose buzzer. Kahit gano'ng pa laki yung lamang nasa court ako, hindi ko iniisip yun kasi alam ko na may hapang may oras, may chance ko makabawal, makabawi. So, and yun nga, I think as a player, yun yung mga moments na talagang pinapangarap mo na makapaglaro sa mga ganong type of environment, ganong moment na nag-aabol, tapos crunch time, so... Yun, happy ako sa effort namin, hindi nga laki ulam, pero we both love it.
Kaya mo yung masakit pa na nakirang pakailan ka sa huli? Medyo masakit pa ng katirang pa ng kaso huli.
Siguro may masakit lahat siguro ng points nila. mas maganda na lang, hindi nila score. Pero, ayun, konting misrotation lang siguro. Siyempre, lahat mga purpose dun sa post. Lahat ready to help. Good pass from Fernando. Tapos, yun. Masip sila parang pang-dagger. So, masakit pa. Pero,
kayo nung Friday against Carl Anthony Towns and tonight against Bruno Fernando, puro NBA caliber big men. Your thoughts on going up against them?
You can see naman from Carl Anthony Towns, Jordan Clarkson, na hindi tinanong kung gano'ng palayo yung gano'ng pagaling na NBA players. Hindi lang sila NBA players, pero you know, they're really good players sa liga nila. So talagang respetuhin mo yung galing nila, yung IQ nila. So, I think it's a blessing for me to play with Jordan and playing against those guys.
Kahit malakas ka ng hook shot, gano'ng kalaking bagay sa kumpiyansa mo kanina? Pinagsakas
yung hook shot? Mas lumaki yung kumpiyansa ko kada rebound ko, kada stock namin, mas naay pa ko namin po. Ewan ko, pagkasabay ko sa AJ, talaga mas na-energize ako lalo parang game ko. Lalong na-energize ako kasi naalala ko yung dati nung under-18 pala kami yung tandem namin yung energy na talaga nakakahawa yung energy ni AJ. Kaya yun, talagang good energy lang. Sabi ko, proud of the effort and the energy from all of us. So, yun nga lang, pinulang, pero still the fight was good.
Parang hindi na sa kamay mo yung next round. So, how are you taking that game against Italy?
I was just focusing on Italy, especially kung ano man yung nasa harap namin. Siyempre, against Italy, siyempre kailangan namin manalo every game. Hindi lang kami pinagpala na manalo this past 2 days, pero ayun lang, focus lang namin next game is Italy, try to win that game, and then kung ano man mangyayari after that. I think mas nagtiwala sa akin sa coach na natutunan ako from last game, and feel ko na mas kailangan ako sa coach. So, sabi ko na inisip ko rin na mas mag-focus ko rin to be smarter sa sarili ko. And
Bye. Bye.